It's 28th of July today. I am Nafia with the top headlines. US CDC said to recommend vaccination. Americans wear masks indoors in some cases. Britain's report highest deaths from COVID-19 since March as Johnson urges caution. Taliban claims to favor settlement can be treasured. Deadly landslides flooding huge Rohingya camps in Bangladesh. Pegasus spyware senior journalist Mu.S is seeking independence and entry into government snooping allegation. Saudi Arabia threatens 3-year travel ban for citizens who visit red list countries including India. Bank climber becomes world's youngest mountaineer to scale K2. COVID-19 vaccination of children likely to start from August. Court says critical order passed against actor Vijay in Rolls-Royce Ghost case. Canara Bank Q1 net profit tripled to 177 crore rupees. Thank you.